Now that time has passed, you're the sole beneficiary.
She don't want that house.
Including the house.
She don't want that shit.
And as you know, Tom was determined to find a way out of his first wife's
house. I'm watching. I'm on Tubi. Oh, I hate that. Why doesn't it tell you to? Oh, I can look at my phone and tell you what the title is.
No, thank you.
She wants to keep the house.
Your husband led me to believe that the two of you were very anxious to sell it.
No.
Is she possessed by the woman or some shit? Like, what's the name of it? It's called Stranger in the House.
I have to go home. My husband's waiting.
So now she haunt. So the house, so everybody die in the house, they be haunted. Are they gonna lock you up, girl? You crazy. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. Degrees, bruv. A lot of the white dust from the trucks and the, you know, the salt that they drop is gone basically off the. It was much more white dusty this morning. To head in, film my sister cook some dinner. It is. But today was my last day on site. Remote tomorrow and Friday.
Let's go to lunch tomorrow, Bob.
Looking forward to that. Looking forward to the weekend. Yeah. Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day.
I need a girl that can ride for me. Wanna lock down and shine with me. Don't you know, you don't have to try with me. Gonna let go, yeah. I'm gonna let go, gonna give you control, yeah. Cuando bailas, you give me everything, yeah. I like it when you let me bring you in, yeah. Cuando bailas, you give me everything, yeah. I like it when you let me drink you in, yeah. Take your time, go slow with me. I want somebody to grow with me. Don't you know, ain't nobody stopping us. Gonna let go, yeah. I'm gonna let go, gonna give you control, yeah. Cuando bailas, you give me everything, yeah.
I've been New York 48 years. This is a different kind of cold. This different. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:22 a.m.
Well, I ain't
get it. By the way, I am trying to respond from the right place. Was this the device you expected?
Yes.
Great. Thank you.
You're welcome. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Good morning, Samantha.
I know, I get a good morning.
Right now, it's 23 degrees Fahrenheit.
23.
Today, expect a high of 35 degrees.
35. Therapy at 11. Nah, I'm at work. I mean, I started working from... I sent that email like at 5. So, yeah, so... It's not like working from work. I work anytime I start, whatever. But, then we're going to lunch with my mom. I leave here at like 1 o'clock. I was going to go to a Filipino restaurant. I mean, I'm a foodie, and I'm just very, I don't take people's, you know, I'm the type of person, I could read reviews and stuff, and like, all right, you know, I'm going to go somewhere, because everywhere I'm turning this down, I'm watching YouTube. There's no perfect business establishment. You're going to have hiccups, you're going to have bad days and good days, whatever, blah, blah. But you really got to pay attention to reviews, because like if one person's saying this, like if more than 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 saying the same issue, that's a problem. So I changed my mind going to there. So I'm sticking, yeah, my favorite cuisine is Thai food. Yeah. So I'm stick to what I know, because the thing is like my mom's not so picky. My dad, yeah. But I also have to think about, you know, when I go to restaurants for myself, I'm looking at the vibe of the place. If you Google, you know, these things, how the restaurant, how the seating is and stuff like that. My mom's site is call it, if I have to use a percentage, let's just say between 70 and 80 is gone. So in one eye, it's totally burned, the other, blah, blah. And so, you know, I like to be cognizant or make a right choice of where we, you know, go. She can still see, you know, and I don't want it, you know, I still like her to have the most independence she has, you know, wants, have her independence, but I'm very mindful of how the area is, the atmosphere of a place is as well, if that makes sense to you. So I found there's mad restaurants, but there's some, check out this one. It's in Queens. It's like a half an hour from where we are, so looking forward to that. Chit chat, break some bread, come back inside. It's cool. I was like, I thought she was gonna change. Like, oh, it's too cold. What is she going in the car with you? And I just make sure. I mean, I looked at the area. Anywhere I go, I always Google the area to look at how the place, you know, and like how parking would be. Yeah, I don't play that shit. So, but I could get a close park, because again, it's cold, so I'm not gonna have her walking far, and I can't leave her, you know, stay here and I'm gonna go park the car. I can't do that shit. Yeah, so it's a lot of shit. I gotta find these again. I don't remember where I bought these, but I love this shit. Oh, I'm gonna check on Amazon. Cause like if this just hot water, you don't add nothing, just add water, yo. The first time I got it, I didn't read the instructions. I put honey in that shit. Oh God, this thing is too sweet. Then I read it and I was like, oh, I'm not supposed to add anything. I don't remember where I bought them. So I'm gonna check. I was gonna go on Amazon and see. With Amazon, you find everything. I really like this tea. And it's cold outside, so I like, you know. Let me make myself some tea. Yeah. What did I tell y'all? I just went on Amazon, and I found it. I added it to my cart. Yeah, yeah. You find anything on Amazon. I put two in there. I think two packets, two things of 24 or 12, whatever. So, whatever. But I'm excited. This is some good shit, though. It's good shit. Good shit for a day like this. Oh, period, man. It's like little granules. See this one? I've been waiting on my mom. I'm like, I just spoke to her. It's 1 o'clock. Just remember, I told her it's 1 o'clock. We're leaving. It's cold. I'm
I hope she didn't miss today, because I'll be pissed.
We're falling out, we've reached disaster. Don't know where we're gonna be after. And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again. We're falling, falling down, we're fading. But I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. Like the waves pull you down underwater. We're fun until we hit the bottom. And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again. We're falling down, we're fading. But I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. I know we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down, yeah, we can work it out. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down, yeah, we can work it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know.
Amaru, yeah. Turn up for the night. Real thing, she's no average girl. Too fine, oh she might.
She's so yeah. Damn fine.
I just wanna call on you.
Call
money
on
just
you.
Fall on you. Not a thing I won't do. Ooh yeah.
I'm walking to get the car.
I just wanna call.
This is my first time coming to this restaurant, like in this neighborhood, period. We had walked all the way down where I could have cut across. I didn't know. So, yeah. I wasn't having her walk to the car. So I'm gonna go.
I give you a tour of my mansion. Yeah. All of this for you, babe. Nothing I won't do, babe. Weak for your love. Everywhere we go, we they be alright. Yeah. Can't help it with your body. Just wanna make you happy. I just wanna call on you. Money just fall on you. Not a thing I won't do.
Follow.
Ooh yeah. I just wanna call on you. Let me do it all for you. Can't nobody ball on you. Ooh yeah. Turn up for the night. Real thing, she's no average.